Good day, how's it going? Viewers out there, welcome to GFY's Gaming Australia. My name is Yossi Rambo. Welcome to Lake Johnson. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go to Lake Johnson now. Sounds really good. Alright, we'll get this up and going. This is a fishing sim world. Been having a hell of a lot of trouble with this particular game, I tell you right now. We've been trying to get the fishing going on this game. Just haven't been able to do anything, to be honest. It's a bit of a struggle, but we'll see what we can do in this video here, shall we? That sounds good, I think. Alright, so what we got here is we're gonna set up a cast. Let's see what we can do here. We're gonna get on the boat, that's what we're gonna do. Let's get up on the waters and see what we can do. Rip a little bone out there at the start, a little fish tail. And let's have a look at the graphics now. Look at that. Pay attention to the float movement in the water. Pay attention to the float's movement in the water. When the float bobbles, surely means that the fish eating your bait. Be ready to strike. Alright. Let's go. Fishing. All right, let's have a look and see what we got in here. Put some wham on there instead. Alright, well, we just gotta drive.
Oop. Got one. There we go. Here we go! What the fuck is that? Seriously.
Oh my god. I don't know if you guys watch my YouTube channel over this weekend. I've been doing a couple of fishing games. Fishing Planet, I got back into Fishing Planet. Put a little hay off on that. And I've been getting this white crappie. And then a small fish, and then I just cop one in here, and it looks completely different to what it looks like in that game. But look at the smile on my face, seriously, like, it's like, wow, I've caught the biggest fish. That's nothing compared to my first fish. My first fish was a beauty.
This thing?
Oh, man. Alright, so, alright, we're getting somewhere. Second fish. See if we can get something going. There was something chasing it then. What the hell was that? That was massive.
what'd they get? Jesus Christ.
White crappie again, it's a different type of one again. Look at that, it's a different full of these types of fish, aren't they? Doing better than what I was before. Gotta be more consistent. I think I'll move up the river a bit.
Okay, so what we got... Oh! We got a decent size. We got a largemouth bass. It's not as big as the first largemouth bass what we got, but it is a bass, and it's a very nice poppy honeycomb, which is what we used, and 2LB6OZ. Not as big as the first one we got. That was a beauty, that first one. That was a beast, that first one. But anyway. Third fish in. That was a decent sized fish, that one on the floor there. Whoosh. That was a... We got him. It's another bass. And it's put us up to level 2.
And this one's bigger than the last one we got. This one's 4 LB, 3 ounces. Very nice. So, a very decent sized fish. Not a bad sized fish. 18.63 in. So, very, very nice indeed. So, from all of us here at GFWatts Gaming Australia, I hope you enjoyed our gameplay of Fishing Sim World. Don't forget to check out our playlist here at GFWatts Gaming Australia, and don't forget we've also got a playlist on Train Sim World from Dovetail Games. From all of us here at GFWatts Gaming Australia, we're just getting started on this game, and I hope you're enjoying our wonderful world of fishing. Why you are indoors and staying safe and in lockdown with this tragedy, Corona, Armageddon that's happening at the moment in the world. Don't forget to wash your hands for 20 seconds and continue to have that 1.5 meter gap between each other and stay safe. If you need to go outdoors, then wear a Darth Vader mask. Until next time, I'm the Aussie Rambo. Bye-bye for now.